H. Oh, I'm so fucking bad. Holy shit, that was close.
Alright, not too bad. Oh, what?
Holy shit! What?! Holy... Did she get Baron? She got Baron!
He has enough mana to keep being annoying, and Caps didn't get to push out and get that super early
recall.
Scatter
the weak, gets the stun, Caps flashes forward,
oh,
turns it onto Perks, first blood to Baby Faker!
Oh my god, that is why I like this guy so much, trading in bot lane.
As I said.
Clear those out. Baron down to below half HP. Tucson goes over the wall with a Nethergrass. Locks up Ambition. Nicely done. He will lose his life, but they get the Baron for it. Marin still sticking around in the top lane. Trying to kill the Crown. Is able to take him out.
Is he in a Cuvée as well?
Able to trade back onto Cuvée. He has no mana. Double kill coming through from Marin. The Enchanted Crystalline Arrow just way too late. From Ruler to try to...
Oh, I tried to fucking predict him! No, I look like a monkey now! Oh, no, I thought that was gonna be so sick! I thought that was gonna be the fucking Reddit play of the year, dude! I thought that was gonna be the Reddit play of the year! No!
I didn't know I could do that. I just thought there was a chance I could do that, and I decided to just roll with it to see what would happen. But that's 100-0.
Hey, Lobo. Holy shit, I just wiped my team right there. Holy fuck, I'm bad. God damn it, dude. He's gonna pentakill. Kill. Holy fuck, that's so sad. I shouldn't have fucking.
Fight and kill. So Sivir can drop an ultimate and start to engage, or just, you know, run and get towers freely. The bait in a bad spot here. You are fed bait. Can't 3v1 this many people in a tower. You will get 1-2
sure?
Actually. Might be like a second kill.
Sure?
I am completely mistaken. Fade turns it around through an ignite. Kills up 2 kills in a 2v3.
Go for a Hail Mary steal. Sartorius has put himself into the danger zone, but look at H2K. They're holding out. They're going to wait for Equalizer to go. It doesn't matter. It's taken too long. Nahian is the only one now with a Lich Bane proc. Would be a one hell of a steal if he gets it.
Sartorius is trying to make himself look tasty, but look at that burst damage. And over the wall goes Onawane. He's stopping Nahian. He goes in.
He
gets the steal. He steps back. Nahian with the hero play.
Yes!
Orianna with exhaust?
Oh shit.
What? What? This guy's hacking! He's hacking Tonington!
Really
really nice job, and the ultimate coming out to score. Defty with a pickup, Graves in the bag. It's still a very close fight. The score gets even lower. He's just barely going to go down. Deft is really the MVP of this fight, though, as he takes out another. Still trying to go off to Key now. Picks up a triple kill. And Lindoron now on the run as Deft's just slaughtering all of the Rocks Tigers team.
Poppy's running really far out for not... Wait. What the fuck's going on? He's fighting me like someone else must be here. It's no way. Either that or he's really fucking suicidal.
Dude, holy fucking cancer. I literally can't play my champion. Holy fuck, I'm alive.
Just match to push from either Maokai or the Ryze and then use her ulti to leave. So Jiro can keep making plays in mid lane and then look for one now. Cactus here.
Oh, Trick gets jumped on. Three members of Fnatic. That was fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. They did not budge.
They were setting up a play.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Can I see this guy get styled on? Oh my god, I'm garbage. JK, dude. Alright.
Freaking sick, though. Wait, my ulti's still up? Or is it bugged? I think it's still up, what? Dude, that's just fucking busted. No, karma! That foot. Nice touch. That's a bit of a shot.
Get fucking wrecked! Najlepszy listen, witam serdecznie. Można zadawać pytania. Można zadawać.
Okay, thank God! I'll play it.
Where are you going, bitch?
That's the champion right there, dude.
What the fuck? Wait, how did the... That was so sad. I can't believe that thing fucking connected. Holy shit, that was such a bullshit hook.
No, I can't.
I predict that you will die within 10 seconds of hearing this.
Oh, I am playing back then, fuck you.
Ah!
But you're fucking dead to me! Oh my god. Kill yourself! What?
Yeah.
available, remember. And Barrow buys some additional time. Stranglethorns as well. Oh, the rest of Fnatic, they're back up behind. Sven is down. Fnatic, they're going for the Nexus.
Oh,
Reckless
God.
Is killing the Nexus. G2 have been routed. We are going to game three.
Oh, that was so epic, man. They were just waiting and waiting for that engage and then using the Ryze ulti. Rushing for the Nexus. Screw whatever mistakes happened before. This was awesome.